Look at this beautiful part of Witham. Yeah, beautiful. Hi, this is Witham. And whoever's watching this, I'm trying to prove a point that Witham is brilliant. Not so-called rubbish. As you can see, this beautiful part of Witham Pathway is nicely destroyed, unlike your fancy cities. Look at this beautiful piece of Witham scenery. Instead of laying the fence vertical, they've laid it horizontal. Look at this place. It must have been good, because look at it. It's got two basketball courts. Three great basketball, which is amazing. I've got meatballs here, pork meatballs, very nice, and a prawn mayo sandwich. All from our local Tesco's. We're just paying for it now. The nice food.
Please scan your club card.
Then just put the money in. Money. Take some money. We're in Malden Road Park, which is our local park as well. And as you see, I've got our hot deli meatballs from Tesco's. Every little helps. And these.
That's good meatball.
Acorns are.
Why?
We are good people of Witham. We put our litter in the bin. This is the church. It's a very good church. If anyone takes a look out of the name, then I will kill them. Unfortunately, it is closed. I'm on the wrong side of the fence, and I'm going to attempt to jump the cookie jar. Hopefully, I'll make it. That's what I call skills. Skills, sponsored by Samsung. In Witham, we have several of these dangerous beings. So dangerous, and this is why we should kill one of these. They terrorize our neighborhoods by looking just so beautiful. In Witham, we have pointless pets. If I was to go any further, I'd get wet.
What? Is it working?
I am walking with the camera, so technically this counts me as the cameraman.
This is Pointless Stairs, part 2.
This is a train!
Now for food.
Hello, I am outside the train station, and I like trains. Train.
Sam has been waiting here for 40 minutes, not realizing that green means go. It's been 2 days since Sam wanted to cross the line, and he's still waiting for the light to turn red.
Just kill me.
I would give you the stars in the sky, but they're too far.